Welcome to August. Here at Zapier, we've released a whole bunch of new stuff. Let's take a look, starting with Canvas. Everyone's always asking, how much time are you actually saving with automation? Well, with Canvas, you can make that a little bit easier. Punch in how much time you actually save from those steps. And on the summary screen, you're gonna see exactly how much time is saved. The boss is gonna like that one. With chatbots, you can do more with collecting leads. This chatbot already collects subscribers, but what if it's a support chatbot that also needs to capture a name and phone number when someone wants to talk to a real human being? Well, now with chatbots, you can add in more of that logic. You can collect leads at multiple points in the conversation. We can collect name and phone should anyone say things like phone or call. Over in Zapier Tables, when you go into linked assets, you can create an interface, a Zap, and now a chatbot or a canvas directly from this table. With chatbots, you can create a brand new chatbot that uses this table as a knowledge source. It's just a click of a button. You give it a name and just click create. Now, there are benefits to using all of the Zapier products within the Zapier ecosystem. One of the biggest ones is free tasks. Let me show you. I have this 20-step mega Zap. Every time it runs, it only charges 9 tasks. How can that be? Well, in Zapier, triggers, always free, never count as a task. And then formatter steps, filter steps, those don't count as tasks. Zapier tables or paths or Zapier interfaces, delay, all of those steps don't count as tasks. So you can squeeze way more value out of Zapier. One last thing in tables, this is big. If I have a list of companies and then I also have another table with a bunch of contacts and I want to link those records together, then I can create a linked record field.
No, not yet.
Wait, sorry, what?
Yeah, no, that's a Zap Connect thing.
Oh, I thought it was going to be ready. Not yet. Okay. Oh, my bad. Let me just X out of that. If you come to Zap Connect, we got a bunch of new stuff coming out. Make sure you register today. You won't want to miss it. Oh, and one last thing. Might seem a bit random, but for the Calendly integration, we now have a trigger, inviting no show created. So if someone ghosts you, you can automate sending them an email with sad face emoji or just asking them if they need to reschedule. All right, that's it for August. We'll see you in September.